Kent State University is offering a minor in unmanned air vehicles. It's a minor within the aeronautics area of concentration. And it is important at this time because of the significant growth in unmanned air vehicles that is forecast in the near future. And there is no other university in the entire region that offers these courses.
We don't have many universities who offer this major or minor to students so that they can develop this technology into a wider use in every aspect of the society. So when I see that Kent State is going to offer the UAV minor, I'm really excited.
Unmanned air vehicles will be used to do the same types of jobs. They'll have the same functions as other aircraft, airplanes, and helicopters, except they will be missing one ingredient, the pilot.
This one is a typical quadcopter, we would say. Basically, this quadcopter, the main purpose is taking aerial videos. You can see there's a camera mounted in the front, and it can stabilize itself.
Unmanned air vehicles are becoming increasingly more important in our everyday lives. It's becoming a major segment of the aviation industry in general. And there is no other university in the region that offers the courses that we'll be offering.